How you doing? I'm Daniel Shapiro, head strength and conditioning coach for the LA Clippers. Today we're going to do the no ladder, no problem drill. We're going to work on an agility drill to do at home with no equipment. Usually you have a ladder which are about 12, 18 inch rings in a row. We're just going to pretend we have one and just work on creative foot patterns at as fast as you can, stay on the balls of your feet, and just trying to be as light, as quick as possible. So a couple things you can do. One is called an in and out out. We can go, if we're pretending it's in front of us, in, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out. The ladder was in front of me here. I can go lateral, in, out, out, in, out, out. You can get as creative as you want to be. Your imagination is your limit. So have a good time doing the no ladder, no problem drill. Stay active and be safe. Take care.